The NFL announced 7 new rules that will affect the formations and how players are allowed to block on kickoff returns in 2018. Here they are. The kickoff team must have 5 players on each side of the ball. That means no more loading up one side for onside kicks. 2, the kickoff team cannot line up more than 1 yard behind the ball. 3, at least 2 players must be lined up outside the yard line number, and 2 must be between the hash marks and the yard number. 4, for the receiving team, at least 8 players must be inside the 15-yard setup zone prior to the kickoff. In other words, typically between the opponent's 45 and their own 40. No wedge blocks are permitted for players outside the 15-yard setup zone, so the 2 men back with the kick returner cannot double-team 1 player trying to cover the kick. Number 6, no blocking is allowed within 15 yards from where the ball is kicked until it is touched or hits the ground. And last but not least, number 7, the ball is dead if it is not touched by the receiving team and touches the ground in the end zone. Did you get all that? These changes come after statistics compiled last year found concussions were 5 times more likely to occur on kickoffs than on other plays during games. Matt Yurus for CBS Local Sports.